Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to change account type in Windows 10. So basically in Windows, account type defines the level of access a person has. And in Windows 10, mainly two type of accounts are used. First is the standard user account and second is administrator account. The standard user account can use most of the features but does not have ability to make crucial changes to the system which the administrator account has. So we will see how you can change in between these type of accounts. So let's get started. I will first quickly show you the current level of access or type of account I have on the system. So I will go to settings, accounts, and inside your info I can spot my account information, and it mentions that I am on the administrator account. Don't get confused with the local account and Microsoft account, because that defines online and offline accounts and it has nothing to do with the level of access you have. The administrator and standard user account defines the level of access you have, and I will now change this administrator account to a local user account. For that I will run netplwiz command and click OK. Once this command runs, you can see that user accounts applet, and in which all the accounts are mentioned and my account is mentioned inside the administrators group because this is administrator account. So when you change your administrator account to standard user, make sure that there exists another administrator account, otherwise you will get locked and without any administrative account. On the account property sheet, go to the group membership tab and you can select whatever level of access you want for the user. So there is standard user, administrator, and if you select other, there are other level of access, but most commonly standard user and administrator are used. So I just selected standard user to convert my administrative account into a standard user account. Now we will click on the apply and followed by OK. And as you can see that my account is now converted to user account, standard user account, from the administrator account. Now we will close this applet by clicking OK, and then you will be asked to sign out to make changes effective. So click yes on the confirmation prompt. Now you will be quickly signed out as you converting administrator into a standard user account, and then I will sign in back and check if the account is converted to standard user account. So I will again go to settings, accounts, your info, and inside the your info, as you can see that the administrator is not mentioned here. That means this account is now standard user account. Now we will again see how we can change this back to the administrator account. For that we will again run netplwiz command, but as I am now on the standard user account, I have to type in the another admin password to continue. So type in the another admin account password and click yes. So after entering the password, we are again back to the user account separate. From here again I will click on my account and click properties and again go to group membership tab. Then from here I can select the administrator again and click OK. So the account is now converted to administrator account back. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.